between you and Biggie was like, who rules the nigga kingdom and shit, basically. You know what I'm saying? I was like, this is like a fucking election. It's an election.
It is that.
Shit, you know what I'm saying?
Me and Biggie's situation is smaller than that. Me and Biggie's situation is like.
Fucking screw up, got introduced to the game, got an ounce of fucking power, chopping rocks overnight, the nigga Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White, we had to grow dreads to change our description, two cops is on the milk box missing, showed they toes, you know they got stepped on, a fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon, run from the police, picture that, nigga I'm too fat, I fuck around and catch an asthma attack, that's why I bust back. Me. When he drop, take his clock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, solar block, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make, motherfucker.
Crash as I laugh, pushing the gas when my clocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had and plenty wishes. No hesitation in extermination of these snitches. Envious bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple of movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s of brewing now. The media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip. Got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and empty the clip. Got tired of running from the police.
Drama, I would never wish death on nobody.